Hello, my name is Cassius Clay. A lot of people call me Cash Nasty. I've been working off for 3 months exactly on this date. And I'm here to share my results with you guys.
Keep going for the burn. Do not stop, I repeat. Do not fucking stop until you feel the motherfucking burn. Always, 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups. Do not fucking, I repeat. You do not fucking stop until you feel the fucking burn.
I'm gonna tell you guys a prime example before we get to the video, okay? These are the same jeans I wore my first time going to Cleveland. You guys remember that vlog? And this is a picture right here. You guys see how baggy those pants are? Look how tight these things are now. These are the exact same one. Good morning, y'all! So, I'm gonna tell you guys what I do every day. Okay, when I wake up in the morning to when I go at night, okay? When I wake up in the morning, guys, I always, 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 you must, 100%, you gotta get something in your stomach. This right here is my fridge right here, okay? Okay?
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
I'll get one of your little hot dogs, or I'll get some, you know, biscuits with meat, ham, but you gotta put on my secret, huh? You gotta want to know, Cash, how you get so swole, so cut, so ripping, 3 months? Lean mass. Ass, let's show them.
Hold still.
Ah! Ah! Put it in me! Put the fucking rice in me, ass!
It's not that. This is just water.
But, all jokes aside, guys, this right here is everything I use throughout the day, okay? This right here is probably the most important thing. Now, I know of a lot of you guys probably got fat metabolism. My whole high school career, everyday life, bro, you guys remember a couple months ago, I was so skinny. This right here helped put mass on me. Warning, you will be fucking hungry. So don't go out there and just grab anything, any kind of snacks and shit like that. You got to discipline yourself, man.
Oh, you used to eat like 1,000 on a good day.
On a good day, guys, I eat like 1,000 calories. From the Mountain Dew, sweets, and all that, you know what I mean? Now, with this right here, how much do you think I take now?
Probably 3,000.
Close to 3,000 calories a day, guys. These pills right here almost tripled my hunger. Got to have clean food when you eat, bro. That's the only way you're gonna get this cut right here, man. You know what I mean? You can bulk up how you want to, but you ain't cut like this right here, baby. You're not showing all that, man. You know what I mean? Dog? You know you having it. If you got a fat metabolism and you're skinny, these are the pills for you. This right here, big boy shit right here. This is what all man's man do right here, boy. Yeah! This is all my supplements, guys, okay? When I wake up in the morning, I am always going to take either one of these, okay? Now, you guys remember when I was very skinny, alright? I had wanted to be cut with my skin. That's how I cut my stomach down, you know what I mean? This right here is the one to get right here. This is why I was taking where I want to be very lean and very cut. This is lean muscle shit right here, man. I don't take it no more, okay? Cause right now, I woke up more. But this right here is what I take every morning, and this right here I take every night. Or I take this right here every morning. This right here is just more mass. This right here is a clean mass gainer right here, man. So I love protein. This right here got a little creatine in it. This right here, it helped me bulk up for the last bar here, guys. You guys see it, you know what I mean? Got a little bulk in here. This right here helped me out. Let me have the honors and get this good shit. Smell it.
It smells like vanilla pudding.
No, it don't.
It does.
It smells like hard-earned fucking mad muscle. Sweaty fucking balls. What the fuck do you like? Smell that? Huh? Y'all smell it? Come smell! Smell that shit!
Smell that motherfucking shit, man!
2 scoops, guys. 2 scoops, right? You guys do 2 scoops.
And make sure you get it all over the counter so your girlfriend can clean it up.
God, clean that shit up, my goddamn nose!
It's clean! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
You won't be fucking bad! Stop being a fucking. This is what's up with boss man, okay, bro? A lot of people, yeah, I can't drink it all. I gotta drink it about 30 minutes in. No! You get this shit, you manhandle that bitch like you know what I'm talking about, like you in the. You know what I mean, dog? You know what I mean, dog? You shake that thing up, bro. You hear from every guy and no.
All right, are you done?
Yeah, I am. Love you, babe.
Jeez.
It's just a lot of drinking. You not fucking mad. You both so fucking mad. It's too easy. Don't you fucking breathe, goddammit. You suck that motherfucker up. Take that now! Now wash that shit!
Oh my god!
Wash that shit! Wash it out! You gonna wash my goddamn bottle when I get. I'm playing with y'all, alright? I'm not ruining
it. Pick it up!
Now, a lot of you guys are on cat. What's your pre workout? This right here, my pre workout, guys, okay? And this right here, what I take after I work out. This right here help out so much, guys. Like, I want you guys to see, right? When I take this Celtic, I'm never sore. My friends, everybody I work out with who bigger than me, I do the same workouts as them and everything. I'm never sore. They are sore. This Celtic helps you out, bro. Guys.
When do you do leg day?
You can get any pre-workout you want, okay? I feel like pre-workouts, you know, it works for any type of people. I mean, I got so many different types of pre-workouts, man. It don't even matter, you feel me? This stuff right here, after workout, is probably the best shit I ever used in my entire life, bro. Black people in the hood, you know what I'm talking about. You niggas think, oh my god, I need to get more shit in my motherfucking biceps. Let that motherfucker rest. Biceps, abs, then the next day I probably go, biceps, back, then abs. I do abs 3 times a week. Then I probably go all my lower legs, sometimes with back with it. And that's my workout routine, okay guys? Sometimes I might do just biceps today or triceps today. Just to fucking isolate that bitch and give the maximum pass that kick that motherfucker. Whoa! You guys see nothing but cashews, nuts, and shit like that. You feel me? These fit crunk bars are amazing. It's like a fucking sneaker. I eat them every.
Sneaker.
Sneaker ass.
Snicker.
This right here, every single. I eat this right here every single day, guys. I grab one of these here before I go work out. I eat on the way to work out, man. You feel me?
Not sponsored. Sounds like it
no,
is.
No, I'm not sponsored by none of these companies, man. Hit your boy, man. Shit, let them know about your boy. You have to sacrifice all them sweets, all them cookies. All them fat food, burgers, pizza every day, you got to sacrifice, okay? I understand some people, you know what I mean, they want to bulk, but I'm telling you, bro, it's smarter than a long run to do a clean bulk. And they're just eating a whole lot of chicken, bro. Chicken! All right, guys, so right now we're at the gym. I got my boy Mac about to help me film this video right here. Today, I'll be working on back and biceps, okay? So I'm not gonna show you guys how I'm gonna work out, man. I'm just telling you guys a little bit of tips, you know what I mean? Cause I remember when I first started working out, when I was in high school, I did it the wrong way, you know what I mean? I try going to try to lift the most I can, try to be bulky, but it's not the smart way. It's actually dumb. It's how you get injured, you know what I mean, dog? It's all about you, dog, you feel me? You gotta put that through your fucking mind. Look, come here. Oh, man, that guy got big boy, big kid. Man, I'm about to do it. No, bro, all right, bro? That's how you get injured, bro, all right? Always hit the treadmill for a good 5 minutes. And the reason is, you know, it get my blood pumping for a while. When I hit the weights, I can just kill them, bitches. You heard me? 5 minutes. 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 5 minut
ass, man. I need this motherfucking blood pumping in these motherfucking arms, dog.
Guys, I've been slipping on them, bro. I've been slipping and sleeping, dog. Y'all been trying to put me on graduation? I'm sorry if I'm years behind. This shit works in the workout, bro. It's that extra pump, bro. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God, I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure.
Who's that form, white man? That form is all you got, man. Alright, guys. So that right there is my 3 month transformation, man. You guys see where I came from, bro. It's all about disciplining yourself and just always staying focused, guys. Okay, you gotta sacrifice the sweets, all the juices. You got to, bro. It's the only way you're gonna get here, bro. It's facts, man. You can do it. Believe me, I did. I was scrunny. You guys can see all type of pictures in this video here, guys. Showing my skinny pictures. 3 months, guys. This is literally 3 months, bro. It's fact. Hit the like button if you guys enjoyed the video and it helped you out. And also, hit the like button if you guys want me to do a 10K calorie challenge. Other than that, that's cool. We out this bitch.